What is up, YouTube? Hey, man, say, man, look at here. It's your boy, Superfly Kicks, back in the build another day. Hey, it's another reviewing. Y'all already know how I be doing. It's a white and gold box, man. You know what this channel infamous for? These white boxes with that gold jump man on top. So, hey, if you're new to my channel, you may want to subscribe. Hang around for what I'm putting down. I promise you nothing but the latest and the greatest when I step to this table. Hey, my gang, Fly Gang, how y'all feeling today, man? Y'all smash that like button off the rip for your boy. And you see it, it's a white box. Big gold jump man on top. Gold jump man on this side. Got your gold 23 on this side with your size and chart. But hey, you know you gotta have them Nike ingredients for what's cooking on the inside, right? And let's see what it's talking about. This is a women's Air Jordan 1 mid SE. Colorway is, what does that say? French blue and magic amber. Let's pop the box top and see what's going on. Brown top box, white tissue paper with the gold 23s. But boy, oh boy, oh boy. Smells like butter, baby. Look at them Jones right there, y'all. Oh, we, oh, we, oh, we, oh, we. Super, super, super nice. I'm talking about, and the leather on them. Jeez. If you see that white and gold box, man, ladies, you expecting the most premium, high quality stuff there is coming out of Nike and Jordan brand. I'm telling you, they gonna hook y'all up. These feel like, ooh, super nice, bro. Like, for real, they feel good. Why is this tissue not down in here right? There's something else in here. Okay, let me not bother with that. Clean colorway, though. Just colorful and playful, you know what I'm saying? Get real fun with this one, y'all. Nice shoe, nice shoe. Let me get the other one out. Is it the same color blocking? Okay. Looks like everything's the same on it. This one's not laced up. Weird. I don't know what's going on at these shoe stores. But anyway, nice shoe though. Nice shoe. I ain't gonna even bother with it. We're just gonna keep on going with it. The leather. Leather's real nice. I like these. What y'all think? The blue bottom. Tell me what y'all think in the comment section below. Let your boy know how you feeling about these. Like I said, that white and gold box gonna have some premium stuff in it. And you're gonna pay a little extra for these white and gold boxes. I promise you, they ain't the same price as them black and gold ones, for real, for real. But let's get into it. All navy blue bottom with the Nike swoosh. Round here to the outside. It starts off navy. It comes up to that white midsole with the white stitching. Man, you got red leather on the heel. Red leather on the ankle with blue, that navy blue leather sitting on top of it. Kind of a, oh, it's a white Air Jordan wing painted on there. You got this cream looking color right here in the middle with that peach color Nike swoosh and leather cutting across the top. Then you got a little bit of yellow on the shoestring eyelets right there. Your mud guard is a kind of a, I guess that's that amber color they're talking about, kind of a green color. Then you got that navy blue around the toe, that leather. Just clean, super clean. Round here to the front. It starts off navy, comes up to that white midsole with the white stitching. Navy blue leather around the toe. Got that peach kind of pinkish toe box with the perforated holes. Kind of an off-whitish type color shoestrings right there. That tongue is a cream looking color too, like on the side. Got that white patch up there with the red Jumpman sitting in it. Fire. Round here to the inside. It starts off blue and it comes up to that white midsole with the white stitching. You see the blue leather around the toe. Amber greenish color around the mud guard. Little yellow around the shoestring eyelets. Red leather on the heel. That blue leather around the ankle sitting on top of that red leather. That creamish color leather in the middle right there with that peaches pink color Nike swoosh cutting across the top. Fire. Round here to the back. It starts off blue, comes up to that white midsole, white stitching, red leather heel, got your pink peaches tab in the middle with your Nike swooshes tying into that, navy blue coming up with the red leather at the very upper. Fire, super fire. Inside of this one, you got that white behind the tongue with the sizing chart. You got the white around the ankle with the white shoe sole. Looks like a red Jumpman down in there. Just clean, super clean. These dope, y'all. Like for real dope. Like I said, ladies specials, they gonna have that good premium leather on it. And these nice. You can smell it too. These super, super nice. Like for real, for real. These only came up to a 12 in women's. So that's a 10 and a half in men. Guys, you always go up a size and a half. You're trying to rock the ladies special. So if you're 10 and a half on down in men's, you can get these. No extended size in this one. Clean little dope little shoe. And hey, check my link to StockX. Grab your pair at the going rate. Like everything is down right now. Everything is not a crazy expensive either. So you can get stuff at a good price right now. Like seriously. So check my link to StockX. Grab your pair at the going rate. And hey, if you're new to my channel, look here. Man, you see how I'm coming. Hit that subscribe button and join the Flies Gang on YouTube. Man, I'm telling you where I give you news you can use with links where to buy every shoe too. Like, hands down, seriously, you're in the right place for real, for real. Me and the low champ of YouTube. Yep, I stamped it. That's how I'm coming. Low and mid champ of YouTube. Like, I'm coming with all these. Them white and gold boxes and them black and gold boxes. Your boy, check my playlist. It speaks for itself. And hey, if you like what I'm bringing to you, smash that like button. And let's get into this left shoe. You see it. All navy blue bottom with the Nike swoosh. Round here to the outside. They're navy coming up to that white midsole with the white stitching. Got navy blue leather around the toe. Got a greenish color around the muck guard and leather. Yellow leather around the shoestring eyelets. Got that cream color in the middle right there with red leather around the heel. More navy blue leather around the ankle sitting on top of that red leather with the white Air Jordan wings with the big peach Nike swoosh cutting across the top. Fly. Round here to the front. Starts off navy, comes up to that white midsole, white stitching. Navy blue leather around the toe. You got that peaches color toe box right there with the perforated holes. Kind of an off-white shoestring right here with the cream color tongue with the white patch with the red Jumpman on it. Fire. Round here to the inside. It starts off navy, comes up to that white midsole, white stitching, red leather around the heel, navy blue leather around the ankle sitting on top of that red leather. Navy blue leather around the toe with the green leather mud guard and the yellow leather shoestring eyelets. Got that cream leather right there in the middle with that peaches pink color Nike swoosh cutting across the top. Just super clean. Backside, it starts off navy, comes up to that white midsole, white stitching, red leather around the heel, pink peach tab in the middle with the swooshes tying into that. Navy blue leather coming up with the red leather at the very upper of the heel. Fire. Super fire. Inside of this one is the same deal. Just all white. You got your white behind the tongue with the sizing chart back there. White around the ankle. White shoe sole with the red Jumpman. Super, super, super clean. Hey man, say man. Superfly Kicks came through again to save the day. You know how we doing. Me and Low Champ on YouTube, here in the flesh, for real, for real. Like I said, if you want to get your pair of these at the going rate, make sure you check my link to StockX. Grab your pair at the going rate. And hey, if you made it this far in the video, you haven't hit that subscribe button yet, hey man, what's your deal? Hit that subscribe button. Join the Flies Gang on YouTube. It's the kid to deal with the news you can use all the time. And hey, if you like what I brought to you, make sure to smash that like button before we go. And until next time, peace.